you're fine, and just your injuries overall?
Yeah, it's something I injured in practice a few days before the tournament here, so it was a little unfortunate timing. Hopefully I'll be, 100% for the U.S. Open, but, I was able to, get a few matches in at least, and that's what I wanted to do. It's obviously not ideal. I've had to cut back a little bit on practice time, but, I think I'll be good to go pretty soon.
Is it just a